Yeah. our friends.
All right, that's Chris, everybody. Did a great job. Okay, we're gonna get Emmanuel come up next.
Emmanuel!
I'm not first, but I'm second.
It's cool.
It's okay.
That'll work.
Okay. You're too scared to go first.
You're
late.
I love you.
Chris, go help him. He needs a hand.
up next.
Anybody Ray fans in the house?
Okay. What fan?
Bonnie Ray.
Yeah, wouldn't do that.
You're done.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to look, but I don't know how to wear.
Going to get Clown up. He's decided to sing a song that I don't have the words for on karaoke, but he's still going to do a karaoke because he knows the words. Number four, right?
Until you come and sit a while. in me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong.
Okay, our next singer is going to be Eric.
Like 3 minutes on it, I think.
To be. Take my
Participated. Of course, we're going to do it again, do it all over again, start back fresh and new next Friday night. And then we'll do this thing off again in about 5 weeks or so. We appreciate all of you that's come out. We really do have some good talent, a lot better than I thought we'd end up with. I'd hate to be the only judge in this contest, but I'd been on the run. But anyway, we had some people to help us on the judging. We had some good judges that watched and paid attention. It was done fair, I think it was done fair, but I watched them and they watched all the contestants. Okay, third place tonight for $100 is Johnny Cash. Oh, he's going to lift the bill.
Johnny Cash.
How about Clown?
Clown.
Clown for third place. Thank you, Clown. We'll pay you here in a few minutes. You'll take a bad check, we appreciate it. Especially first place.
You'll do like the internal revenue does, don't you?
Second place goes to Well, anyway, second place goes to Emmanuel. All right, there's the second bad check. Here comes I'm glad y'all cut up and have fun. We enjoy doing this and having a lot of fun. We cut up here and play tambourine, we play the radio, we play everything.
That stretch as far as it'll stretch.
In here and throw the plates up in the air and we just have a good time. We have fun without the heck of fun with everybody.
If y'all ain't looking
for tonight. Winner, and this will be cash. We'll write that check for him. How about we give a big hand to Mackenzie? I thought I'd throw you out there and say he. We do thank all of you for participating and all the fun we've had, and we'll do it all over again start next Friday night. Anyway, we're going to stay around and sing some more. Anybody wants to sing? Anybody wants to play or whatever you want to do? Well, Kim's going to play the guitar, I think, maybe in a little bit. And
don't feel it, sir. See, I can take a picture like it, and I took it while you're doing your hand like it.
That's
get in your ear.
Stand up now, folks. All right. All right, here we go.
Many words. Well, just what did he say? He said, you are what you are. Well, what makes you think you're a white horse with a black stripe? If I'd have been a black horse with a white stripe, you'd say, you is what you is.
All right.
Oh, Elijah, yeah. This is the home of the looking tunes.
Did you hear the call?
Are you y'all ready?
Last
y'all get closer
night,
together.
Nicole's apartment. They didn't tell me that. Yeah. He woke up this morning and they had towed his car off. Not pounded, but towed it off.
Where's that all?
He had to go get it. $185. Wow. Or $165. Man. He had to go get it out. Or leave it in the parking lot at the apartment.
You met in the parking lot.
Don't be doing that. I won't beat you.
And then microphones will holler if y'all don't get a little bit closer together. Get right there and get closer together because the microphones and the speakers won't. She won't bite you. You know that one, don't you? James probably knows.
Where's the pain? Can't wait till the end of the day. Hey, hey, I'm on my way. Hey, 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 I'm home. Then I had a hard day. For me, it's gonna run away. Run my feet, get something to eat. Pick me up, my food, bring me back, and another day. Get off the phone, give the dog a phone. Thank you.
your love and your love, you so. I'd rather see you changing days.
You like to whisper into the microphone?
No.
Turn it up.
I'm driving shotgun with my hair undone in the front seat of his car. He's got a one hand bail on the steering wheel, the other on my heart. I look around, turn the radio down, he said, baby, something wrong. I say nothing, I was just thinking how we don't have a song. And he said,
our song is 17 doors, thinking out late, tapping on your window. We were on the phone and you talk real slow, cause it's late and your mama don't know. Our song is the way we left, the first day melody, kiss the man we should have. And when I got home, for I said, ain't you asking God if he could play it again. Front porch step after everything that day had gone all wrong, been trampled on and lost and thrown away. Got to the hallway, well on my way to my loving bed. I almost didn't notice all the roses and the snow that said,
our song is slamming three doors, sneaking out and tapping on your window. We were on the phone and talk real slow, cause it's late. And your mama don't know. Our song is the way you left, the first day, man, I didn't kiss you and I should have. And when I got home, for I said, ain't you asking God if he could play it again.
First.
Hey.